Leo's grave. A senseless death could have been avoided